we should use resources in a way so that these are not exhausted and left for the coming generation. Because natural resources are the property of the coming generations also, not only our property. We have to find out alternatives to things without which we cannot do.